Today in the up-and-coming XFL League, they played a game in which the Sea Dragons faced the DC Defenders. The Sea Dragons started off hot, but the DC Defenders clapped back with a TD of their own. But of course, the craziest part of this game was after a pick six. Fans threw lemons on the field after their beer snake was taken away, LOL. Back to the game. In goal, Dennis I threw two straight picks, sealing the game for the Defenders.